fair was exhausting. I spent all day talking to so many great students with really good scores, really good grades, and they all seemed like very interesting students.
I would love to come back to visit South Korea. I know we will definitely continue to keep in contact with UA and hopefully look into a future partnership. And I think it's really been an eye-opening experience and certainly learned a lot about the Korean culture, about the education culture here in the U.S., things that we kind of knew, but to be able to experience it firsthand, I think is really special.
So it's a really important and special market to us, and we look forward to continuing to engage in the market, to welcome more Korean students to SDSU.
I would suggest Korean parents and students to consider working closely with UA and the University of Albany. We have a good partnership, and we can help you achieve your educational goals for attending university in the U.S. Just work with the University of Albany and UA.
The fair was great. I talked with some really, really great students, really interesting backgrounds. I learned a lot about the Korean high school system. I learned a lot about the Korean SAT.
And you have the local help, so please seek the information, and we are looking forward to meeting with you.
네, 오늘 정말 많은 분들이 찾아주셨고, 특히 수능 성적 나온 다음 주라서 영문 수능 성적표를 갖고 국내 대학교를 알아본과 동시에 저희 UA를 통해서 많은 분들이 미국 대학교를 포함한 뭐 영국이라든가 다른 여러 국가들을 한꺼번에 알아볼 수 있는 시간을 가졌었습니다. 공식적인 행사는 끝났고요. 내년이라고 해봤자 2주밖에 남지 않았지만 저희 1월 달에도 더 열심히 달릴 예정입니다. 감사합니다.